Hello, all you beautiful people, and welcome to my video. I've made it to Universal Studios. My name is Alex, aka Into Fat Loop, and I'm here for Mardi Gras, which will be round, I believe, 3 for me. So we'll see what's left on the menu for me to try. Show you guys around in the park. You probably will get hungry, so you might as well be munching on a snack while you see me eat and give you my review. But sit back, relax, and enjoy the food adventure. So I made it over to the another New Orleans booth that they have here in the central area of Universal. And if you're not getting jambalaya, then there's shrimp gumbo. Those are two things you have to get at Mardi Gras. It looks interesting, smells good. You got shrimp, you got bacon, you got peppers, sauce, rice. So, wind. Gonna mix this up a little bit, get some sauce, some rice, some pepper, some bacon, all in one bite. So you can taste the Cajun seasoning on the shrimp. Bacon's good. The rice, you gotta mix it with the sauce. That's what gives it the flavor, because it's plain white sauce. I mean, white rice. You're wondering if it has like a spice to it? It's not. I mean, most Cajun dishes have like a little tingle, but it's not really considered spicy. The only thing I didn't get from this one, I didn't get my little flag. I mean, I don't know, I like presentation, you guys. But overall, this is very, very delicious. Yeah, this one's getting a 9 out of 10 bath. I'm walking over to Islands of Adventure. I got a reservation, not just myself, but look who's here.
Hi.
What's up? So we are all three of us, we are all going to Hagrid's, one of the best roller coasters here in Florida. We'll be right back.
We've come so far, but it wasn't without a fight. We share these scars, but they won't keep us out of sight.